se fue huyendo por la carretera.
A guy and his guitar are on stage among the art in a New Orleans sculpture garden, where you're invited to spend an evening with Enrique. The guy with the guitar is not Enrique. He's New Orleans music man Fermin Ceballos, which must make you wonder and me ask the question, who is Enrique?
Enrique Alferez is a Mexican-American artist who is responsible for so many of the bridges and infrastructure around the entire city, including the facade of Charity Hospital.
And all the sculptures out here.
Absolutely.
His art stands tall. Enrique Alferez made his way from his home in Mexico to New Orleans, where he spent 70 years, most of his life, in fact, leaving a legacy of creativity. He died in 1999. Here in the city's botanical garden, he lives on, every evening for everybody. Evenings with Enrique is sort of like a three-hour staycation.
Yeah, it's a great place to come in the afternoon when the weather's good, look at the beauty of the garden, enjoy the sculptures, and we have music.
Sunset included.
Included.
With music at the top of the menu, you'll also find food. And since the address is New Orleans, you can bet the bar will be open on some enchanted evening. All you need is a place to sit, so bring a chair or find a guy with a guitar and a little extra room at the end of a bench. Bill Wood, WGNO News.